Last year, a team of photographers discovered a set of fossilized giant footprints in a village in southwest China. They still defy all explanations. The strange discovery was made on August 24, 2016 in Pingjian, a small village in southwest China. The mysterious giant footprints show signs that they are the real deal and not some artistic carving. The erosion of the rock in which the footprints are embedded suggests an age of several thousand years, possibly more. Many people are convinced that in ancient times, a race of giant humans roamed the land, and this belief is supported by multiple archaeological finds, several fossilized remains such as giant femur bones and skulls and enormous weapons that couldn't possibly have belonged to regular-sized humans. On top of those, the prevalence of legends describing the ancient giants and their impossible feats in the mythology of so many cultures offer further backing to the hypothesis that giants once roamed the land. The giant footprints discovered in China measure a staggering 22.5 inches, 57 centimeters, in length and are 8 inches, 20 centimeters, wide. Each of the footprints is embedded at a depth of 1.2 inches, 3 centimeters, which suggests that the humanoid who left them must have been an impressive specimen. Estimates place his height at approximately 16.5 feet, or around 5 meters. Can you imagine how that giant must have towered above the typical humans it shared its environment with? Would anyone have dared to oppose him? Unfortunately, not a lot of details regarding this particular find exist, save for several photos that boggle the mind. Similar findings have been made on almost all corners of the globe, and while some have been discredited as fakes, a large number remains and their implications continue to baffle the scientific world. Last month, the internet went wild with speculation about the existence of ancient giants when a set of equally humongous footprints were photographed at the ruins of the Andara Temple in Syria. The photographs once again brought into discussion the idea that long ago, beings known as the Nephilim roamed the land. When it comes to ancient giants, the scientific world is in denial. Afraid of being ridiculed, anthropologists and archaeologists refuse to acknowledge the evidence, even when it's right under their noses. When such discoveries are made, those with hidden agendas quickly swoop in, collect the relics and proceed to suppress the information. With the media in their pockets and the authorities on their payroll, you can be sure that less than 1% of the truly valuable findings ever make it to the public scene. Because of this, people with a natural curiosity, a penchant for the unexplained and a tendency to believe the Earth's history is different from what we learned in school are met with scorn and sarcasm. The sheeple prevail because they are many and have been spoon-fed a cold broth made of lies and trickery. Believe me, I speak from experience.